Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity version. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, taking on the next Archaeologist Guild quest. The Archaeologist Guild cannot be found in the vanilla game of Daggerfall. This is a mod. It's a whole new guild and quests and stuff like that. So we've done the first discrete text retrieval. We've done that twice. Somehow my reputation got down to zero after doing that, after doing one or two from them. I think I couldn't find the last one, or it took too long coming back or something. Hopefully that won't happen again. Borrowing notes. The archaeologists have a reputation for excellence, knowledge, and precision, which we credit in part to members such as yourself, and in another part to possessing the best research. We have received word that some novice from the Mages Guild, Christona Greenston, is currently in Bleeding Omen of Kinnereth with some notes we would find particularly useful at this time. We need someone to go retrieve them under the right guise. Are you able to do this, Persephone? Well, this might cause a reduction in the Mages Guild, although we're going to be under a guise, so maybe they won't know it's us? Very good, and remember, it's in Bleeding Omen of Kinnereth. Now, first of all, make no mention of your identity. Find some way to get those notes, preferably without making a murderer of yourself. We need no such reputation in this guild. Our parallel research project will be underway in 32 days, such that your mission will be a failure if you have not returned by that time. Be cautious, Persephone. Fare thee well. Bleeding Omen of Kinnereth. Okay. We climb. I'll shoot some spells at the wall before we go. Asked me to get research notes from Christona Greenston, who's staying at Bleeding Omen of Kinnereth. Am I supposed to alter my form somehow? There is a monument labeled in honor of the 275 soldiers who lost their lives in the Battle of Bleeding Omen of Kinnereth. Like the Daggerfall one we found earlier, or last episode. Christona Greenston. Where can I find Christona Greenston? I've got a clue. I'm not talking down to you. Victana? Try very nearby Yomhart residence. Okay. There's only a couple places it could actually be. Is it this? No, I'm not over there. I'm the other way. Ding dong dong. North. So it's this. Under a guise. Chameleon only works if you don't move. Gather shadows. I'm invisible. Come on in. It's not there. I'm invisible and sneaking. It goes out. That's where I came from. Christona Greenston. This is pathetically obvious. I just spoke to Carolina Copperston yesterday. Do you truly believe I will fall to such a naive lie? Yet experience tells me such a cur as yourself will even slay to obtain trivial notes from an innocent like myself. I therefore make a proposition. I will make a set of false notes which you can take to your godless employer, and no blood will be spilt this day. Isn't that an agreeable solution to our dilemma, High Elf? I think they're going to find out false notes, you know? It's not going to go with their research. Is that an agreeable solution? No. Then I will defend it with my life! How about you, filthy beast? Oh, and you turn into one of those people. I don't have the spell points. I see a battle mage. Not coming after me, though. I have not rented a room here. Ooh. Doesn't... Can I loot? Wait. You presume this can be counted as self-defense. Now to get the research. Parchment. And a rare symbol. Sorry for the mess. Well, is there an inn in town? No. We just have to return. I wonder if this is going to work. I mean, I didn't take false notes. But I did attack, and they said not to. Illusion skill improved. I never used that. 6%. Still not too far from it. Pretty lucky. Can I read this? Parchment. Try as you might, you can't break the seal on this document. Okay. It's probably a good thing. I don't like when I read their stuff. Are these like tombstones? Just two random stones, tombstones in the middle of nowhere? No, not in the middle of nowhere, but you know. It's not a cemetery there. Okay, it's right here. It's a different door. Wonderful, Persephone. I merely hope you covered your tracks before returning to Daggerfall. If the town guard come looking for you, I will offer no excuses. But here, take your reward. I hope they don't come after me. Alright, how are we doing now? Mage's Guild didn't go down, but Archaeologist's Guild went up from 5 to 10. Alright, we need another quest. We're only like 11 minutes into the episode. Congratulations, Persephone! Because of your outstanding work for the guild, we have promoted you to the rank of Field Agent. Keep up the good work and continue to study hard. I thought I already was Field Agent. Maybe it was Field Researcher or something like that we were before. Finding the Lost. Good day. The archaeologists encourage an adventuring spirit, in proper moderation, of course. Nevertheless, occasionally we have a new recruit who, now trained to explore the great wild world, forgets such basic skills as remembering how to find the exit in a dark cave. Would you be willing to go look for Guinevere Yeoming, who has entirely disappeared within ruins of the Hawking farmstead? Is that me, Stephen Hawking's farmstead? Yes. Won't be needing a free locator. Thank you, Persephone. Truly, I will admit we don't have a reward to be meted out for this action, but I will see what I can do while you're out. Please bring her here in no more than 13 days, otherwise I will have to inform the surviving family, and our shame will be indelible. Best of luck, and while you're coming out of ruins of the Hawking farmstead, would you be able to teach Guinevere Yeoming a thing or two about exploration and survival? It will likely save us some awesome trouble down the road. Does that mean I just fight some stuff while I have her with me? I'm not sure how else to do that. Okay. I still want to hit anyone by mistake. And I'll do more practicing. Done. Now let's go find the lost. You pass a low stone wall. A loose paving stone nearly trips you. Never mind the enemies in these places. It's the stones you gotta watch out for. Oh, crap! I'm like, why does my footsteps sound like that? Is that the dungeon? Right in the snoot. That is the dungeon. One saber-toothed tiger dead. Your pets are dead. Dead Spriggan. Green berries northern and a black rose. Yellow flowers northern. Yellow flowers southern. Red flowers northern. Yellow berries southern, and red berries southern. They got the southern and the northern going on here. Oh. It's the hill, yeah. Ruins of the Hawking Farmstead. That's another werebore. And I believe a werewolf. And a giant somewhere. Is he in here? Yep, he's in here. Ouch. Sixteen arrows and red flowers northern. Be stacking the flowers now. Oh, this sweet suffering. Stairs. Oh, it's that one with the room on the side. Ah! How dare you hear me? I was trying to sneak up on you most excellently. And you've dashed my dreams. Dwarven boots. Elven saber. Cool. Yeah, we'll go down. How's my sword? Or my dagger, rather. Slightly used. Okay. So after this dungeon, we should get it fixed again. So I'm much more effective with that than the mithril saber. Oh. Yep, very familiar. He can't climb up here, I don't think. So this is not a 3D enemy. He's not including this, the giants with the 3D enemies. At least they're not done yet. Well, I hope he does finish it, because it would be awesome to see a 3D giant. All my arrows? Yellow berries northern. I'll take the steel dagger, why not? I did think it sounded like a pig. And there's a werebore. A werebore is pretty interesting, I think, just in general, but I really think it's much cooler to be a werewolf than a werebore. those up. It does not unlock. Oh, I'm in steel mode. I think I was in steel mode and I tried to steal from that healer. I think that's what happened. That's why she started attacking me. It wasn't my spell, it was me trying to steal from her. Room, but with another door here. I see an orc sergeant. I slice an orc sergeant to bits. Finding any person here. Not yet. That's what? Oh, that's the werebore that I killed. I thought it was a pile of skulls or something. Is this where I came from? No, I haven't been this way. This is how you can go fast while sneaking. Whoop. Oh, what? Just an empty hallway. A dead end hallway. See if there's any secret wall. Secret door. Nope. Okay. Then we're going all the way back. I have been down that way, but I have not been down this way. I'm a wolf now! Ah! Whee! Tumble very nicely. I tell you, I've been practicing for years. Skulking through the hallways. Whoops. I thought it was a dead end. There was a corner here. Did I get you? Awesome. A dwarven dagger. An elven longsword. And my arrows. Oh. Oh. block level. I do not approve of your lock level. Always taken off the shield, even though I had it on before. Oop. Oh, just a loophole. Two giant's bloods. Right. To go up. Door and another ramp up. Empty room. Kind of curious. How close am I to the next level? 93%. When I get up to level 9, I don't know for a fact, but I'm pretty sure someone will come up and give us another letter and we'll have another quest to do. Usually key to it is either completing one quest or getting to a certain level. And we've completed a quest. And whoop! How'd you hear me, stinker? Yeah, looking for truffles and came across me, huh? Be a miracle if you pick this lock. Yeah, no miracle today. Trying to. Thank you. That's it? Huh. All excited. Thought there'd be something really cool behind this door. But no! Alright, we do go higher here. The material is ineffective. Then something else hurt you. Ah, I think I see who hurt you. Hi! Oh, really? Alright, I am gonna put the silver, a steel dagger, away. Alright, I am gonna put the elven longsword away. Oh, that's... Oh, okay. Let's drop this stuff off. Ooh, I heard that. That sounded close. Maybe behind that door? Alright, let's access the wagon. Used condition. Alright, they've got to be back behind this door somewhere. What? No? Except for a hidden door. No. Alright. Where have we not been? This is a dead end here, so we've been here. We haven't been up this ramp. First of all, here. Kind of curious that that's the only place we haven't been. What about over here? That's a room. It kind of looks like it is. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna say it is. Ramp. Back the other way. They sound so close though. Maybe they just like just up the ramp. Also looking for a person too, by the way. A lost person stuck in a small dungeon. You are not that person. A giant just died. The were-boar finally kill it? Goes up even more. Ah! You're the one I'm supposed to help? Guinevere? Guinevere Yomling looks thoroughly ashamed. I told him it wouldn't be necessary. How long have I been down here? You beckon for her to follow, and she stands behind you without further argument. I'll have no argument from you. Snake venom, a small scorpion stinger, green leaves northern. Sandals? Okay. Skip that. And a formal... Why not? A formal cloak. I took that. Not used to seeing that face there. Been a while since we've escorted anybody anywhere. Okay, so we have two ways to go. So if you want to learn how to fight stuff, just watch me, I suppose. We made it this far. Oh boy. And they don't fight each other because they're the same race. There's three of them? Oh wait, it's a were-boar. So were-boar won't fight werewolves? Well, look at that. They're doing tag team on me too. Switching up. One down. Two down. I'm tripping over the bodies here. Ah. Ouch. Well, that's how you fight three of them, three of those at one time. You get hurt. Oh, and they killed the giant. is where the giant died. Lich dust and a giant scorpion stinger. No secret wall, secret door. Single door here. Containing a werebore. Out of my way. I want das loot. A long shirt. Why not? Okay. I'm pretty sure I've explored everything. Up a little bit before we head back. Nice! Level 9. Okay. We put towards what? Endurance? 85. Get some more. Look at that, our fatigue goes up. Better for us to withstand vampire attacks, right? Short blade, archery, and critical strike. Short blade, 75%. Wow. Archery, 37%. And critical strike is 42%. Yay. And look, I gain hit points. Because we healed up, and then... Hold on a second. Yeah, our health went up. And I think that's because we increased our endurance. Endurance is a good skill. With your endurance of 85, you're considered Titanic. Plus 3 modifiers factored into the number of hit points you gain each level. That's why it's a good thing to get endurance up relatively early. I chose to just do intelligence. Now I'm working on endurance. Plus 3 modifier is factored into your healing rate. So that's at this level, we get a plus 3. Agility is good too, because... hitting a target and avoiding getting hit. I'm unremarkable. Missile reloading time, movement rate, and all speed related skills. Luck is modifier to whatever action you take. So I'm average on that. And then willpower is resisting spell effects. Intelligence is... I'm a genius. 300 spell points available for casting. And strength is how much you can carry. And weapon damage. So I don't know, guys. What do you think I should put up next? After I get endurance to 100, right? Why not? Should I put it into agility? It's a good thing, not getting hit. Or willpower, resisting spell effects. I'm thinking of making a shield, like I did in a shield spell of some kind, like I did in Arena. So I might not need to resist spell effects. I might just absorb them while the shield is up. That'd be cool. I think next, either strength or agility. Now I'll just alternate between the two. Get strength up to 60 and then just go back and forth. I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be that much of a level by the time the game is done. Anything else wants to attack me? I wanna go into bird nest. Oh. It shouldn't have let me do that. I'm not supposed to be able to do that. I'm supposed to have to put my weapon away. So. Yeah, let's do a little bit of that. A little bit of this. Oops. Hitting the wrong button again. I only cast that twice. I'm out of points. But I used to be all the way out of points. Now I still have a little bit of slither left. Back to Daggerfall. The pleasant smell of warm bread and smoked meat hangs in the air. Traveler scenery. Okay, this time, don't steal. Grab mode. I'll grab you instead. I'm heading to Blackfort to see my family. How about you? I'm going to the Archaeologist Guild to turn in this person. Cool. Maybe it's programmed to put us this way because it knows we're going back for the Archaeologist Guild. That would be pretty intelligent design. Dear Guinevere Yeoming, what a relief it is to see you. We have a great deal of training to give you before you'll be doing any more spelunking on your own. After all, not everyone can handle themselves like Persephone now, can they? Once again, thank you, Field Agent. We don't have a material reward available, but what say I make mention of this on your guild record? I'm certain it'll help you reach promotion a little quicker, nothing else. I hope that compensates the trouble. Hopefully you give me 10 points this time at least. I got 6 points instead of 5. My reputation is now 16, and my reputation with the Mages Guild went down 1 point. I have noticed this. So I'm gonna have to increase reputation with them eventually if we keep that keeps happening. In fact, I'm pretty sure we'll never be able to do the last quest without tanking our reputation with the Mages Guild. The last Archaeologist Guild quest, anyway. Anyway, stay tuned for the next episode when we take on the next Archaeologist Guild quest. Entertaining so far. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.